Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This video lo recent ka TSPSC conduct chesina AEE exam expected cutoff gurinchi maatladutunnanu. So last year manam cutoff chusinatlayite 320 marks ala undi. Idi general category vallaki and civil electrical vallandarni kalpukoni cutoff ala 300 paine undi. So samacharam manaki interview ledhi kabatti we can expect more than 280 for general category. So 280 is for last cutoff for job. Highest marks will be more than this. And coming to OBC category, it is between 255 to 275 marks. OBC means all BC, A, B, C, B, D, E, all categories will come under this OBC. So for BC, B and BCD, we can expect more cutoff. And for SC, lowest cutoff, because if you see that AE result, in that the lowest cutoff is for AC candidates. So like that, I am expecting lowest cutoff for AC candidates, maybe more greater than 240 marks. For ST candidates, cutoff will be 245 to 255 marks. And from my friend's exam experience, technical good attempt is 90 to 120 questions is the best attempt. More than 120 has a good attempt. Coming to non-technical, more than 70 questions is a good attempt. And for civil people, maybe the cutoff more than electrical people. And if you have your any guess, you can comment below.